Here's some coke, I think.
You can't send it yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
In Candela, this guy.
What's the holdup, tourists? Check the baseball field near Verdera. They always park trucks near there.
Okay, gracias.
This'll fry up nice.
Huh.
So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon e Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
A lot of heat. So how you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it. Vamos.
Eyes up, Danny.
Sneaky.
There's an engineer.
Let's go.
Get away from me! Fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time?
Who the hell are you?
Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Vale.
Suéltame. Cojones. ¿Qué? ¡Pasa!
¿Qué es lo que te pasa?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now, I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name, you change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were five. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
How clever. What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Papa!
Hola. You good?
Sí. I never thanked you for helping me track down Ale. I wasn't exactly honest with you.
All good. Just glad I know the real story now.
I was worried you wouldn't help if you knew my brother was military. He's a traitor.
Sí. But he's still family.
Come back to camp soon. We got more work to do.
Here.
What's up? Word is the artist Zenya Zayas wants to meet you.
Got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
Master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
flying back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Brought him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh yeah, sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. No more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wore my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
This is bullshit. I should be on patrol.
Viviro is the lifeblood of Yara and Matronana. This is beating heart.
You made a big mistake.
Libertad.
I don't make
He's trying to cut off the flow.
You let that out there.
We must defend our tobacco fields. We must protect our precious supply of organic PG-240. The Montero, the forces are not even the Libertad. The rest of Yara will wither and die.
He's right there.
Be vigilant. Our very future grows in those fields.
Alerta!
You really think we won't fall?
Espero estés listo para el infierno, gusano.
We have all heard this. This name is a lie. This name is an injustice to the Yarans drafted to rebuild paradise, who sacrifice everything they have for Yara. Those who are drafted are treated like the
Over heroes here!
With the best food and medical treatment we have to offer. The camps are a crucible, and those who pass through the justice of the system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty, and we owe them our gratitude.
better be Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourists. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay. Up ahead. The gas station. I know it's hard, but you have to trust me. Everything's okay now.
Yara is family. Like any family, we love each other. But that love is not unconditional. It is the duty of family to be honest with each other, to be truthful, to keep each other in line. When family goes astray, it falls to all of us.
I'm right behind you.
Carlos said he took you in. Taught you boxing, that kind of thing.
He didn't teach me shit. I schooled him. How long you know Carlos?
Few days.
Carlos don't make friends with outsiders.
Danny, the military keeps some of that depleted uranium by those anti-aircraft sites. Snatch me some so I can gift you more Supremos. And if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara's skies.
Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere, you ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Senor Yara, come on, get in!
Hell yeah, brother! I knew you'd come for me!
Coño! Sede! You look like shit!
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel,
I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.